Very important, very important. Very important, I'm a model.
She is a representative of the University of Kentucky, right? Chairperson is someone else. In paper seller, I'm a chairperson. She was previously, but now because of her health reason, she's not continuing that course of chair.
I resign.
She resigned. Ravishi, next speaker, now please. And this is our Ravishi previously. These are the research publications which are of mine. I have got the proof if they are.
Yeah.
If you want. Next, Ravishi. These are the, like, I have been the subject expert in IY College. Paper 7, I am a chairperson. Have been a guest judge in Dalmia Institute for MLS student, moderator for Law College. And moderator in this, we have written two of us, distance learning, a full coursework of MA. And one chapter in this book is being published. Next question. We follow this teaching learning. Youth Parliament is a very specific conduct to give this exposure to the student about the working of the parliamentary process. Next, Ravishri. Next, Kapoor. Housing is a very important thing. On the basis of the amendment, constitutional article, chapters and schedule, I prepare, we prepare the housing and we take. Means we tell the thing of the article and what article means that relationship with the article is that they have to cancel that article. Next, Ravishri. Then we use the social media for the teaching process. Next. WhatsApp is being used to share the newspaper cutting because today's generation don't read that much newspaper.
Right.
Next, this is the evaluation method.
Right.
This is identification. One second, Rishi, bridge course. In bridge course, especially in FIDA, we get science and commerce student also. They don't have the background of political science. So to remove that backlog of them, we conduct bridge course for them. And after first term, those who are getting less marks, they're lagging behind, for them we conduct remediation.
And we are doing bilingual teaching also.
Because law is by national media students.
Reading that background of political science is required for the students?
Yes, sir.
Background of the political science is required?
Background means they should know the basic concepts. If they are not clear with the basic concept, how they will study at the higher level?
See, in school they are studying history, then all the civic.
Sir, that is a level is lower. Like judiciary is there, writ petitions are there.
Judicial
in the school, for habeas corpus, mandamus, these all things are not being taught. So at college level, if they are going for law and all, this basic information is required. This are for advanced learner. This is we conduct the expert lectures. These are the project for the TY students. This is our, almost we have every year 100% results. Next. These are the gender sensitive issues that we financial movies we show, documentaries we show to the students.
Next,
we show the videos on environment. Next, this we talk about on the fundamental rights and all. Next, this is a next Camp 60 plus we had for the elderly people.
Photographs is free for me.
Yes, no sir, I'm just giving the explanation. It is for elderly people conducted by our student. It was a 3-day camp 60 plus. On the first day, we called the two NGO people, one from hospital and one from NGO Silver Lining Foundation, who gave them the ideas that if they are alone as an elderly, how to deal with that crisis situation when they are alone. On the second day, our student taught them how to use the apps. When they are alone, they want to order something, they don't know that. And third day, they had an experience sharing.
Next.
Alumni are being called to give the talk and motivate our students. And these are, this is an alumni profile of our student.
So what my strength kya hai? Personal attention.
To each student, we try to view. Personal, we try to view.
She is Ravishri Mishra, the representative department of social work.
Qualification.
Next. So something that we do uniquely at our department is we take the students out for viewing films that have a social message or so. I don't know whether it is unique, but we have started trying it.
So why it is unique? Because ma'am, our students never go out of Nida. They don't know the place itself. Only home and college. They never visit, so we take them. And
it's PCS
in the exhibition, and SYBL Unit 4, we have social cultural landscape of Maharashtra.
So students go, document the recipes, and they put up a stall. Then tourism also, they prepare video PPT and they present.
Next.
ICT man, we use social networking site, video, short films, e-books, through email, I have sent students e-books, which is available, and PowerPoint lectures we take.
It's the same thing.
That's same thing, I'm not talking about the video.
Most of the department covered it.
This is a question.
Expert lecture report. Inter-college paper presentation, student went to Ratnam College. These are projects and research papers.
Active project.
Yeah, TYD.
During last 5 years, active project we have. Active project.
Each year.
Oh yeah, so this is each year. Students are supposed to do it.
Internal.
I thought I might.
No.
Next.
This year result, yeah, near 100% result now.
Last 5 years.
From last 5 years. But this is O grade.
1819.
That is reserve man. So yet their results are not out due to some technical issues.
But they should be going now.
No.
15, 16, 17, 18.
It depends on number of students.
Next.
Cross-cutting, TYBA, we have
so. Next.
This is regarding environmental sustainability one.
Next.
It's a visit to an eco-farm.
Metric planning form was undertaken.
Next.
This is poster making.
Next.
Visit to.
As an extension activity, regularly our students visit this old age home, Sneha Sagar. They go there, prepare snacks for them or take food for them and spend quality time with them. A motivational talk by our students. These are our achievers. Student pursuing higher education.
Sociology is just an optional paper, right?
No. Compulsory to get first.
Compulsory.
Left.
Welcome to our Bioscience department. Since we are directly concerned with the environment studies, with wildlife studies, biodiversity, nutrition and health, through our teaching learning process, we try to create an awareness in the students that they not only study but they try to practice good practices which will save the environment, the wildlife. We make them aware of the different rules and regulations towards biodiversity conservation.
The department is called Bioscience or Zoology?
We are Zoology and Botany together. So it is called as Bioscience. Towards nutrition, we try to make students aware about healthy lifestyle. We take up BMI projects. And we have seen that when the survey has been done of BMI projects, number of teachers have taken to good healthy lifestyles. Like, rather than taking an auto, they have started walking.
Right.
These are the innovative teaching learning methods where we use different movies or Eco Rangoli competitions, which gives a message, bio cartoon competitions, all the different discussions.
Okay. Students have also given us research projects, and this slide indicates the cross-cutting issues. In cross-cutting issues, we emphasize on pollution, how pollution is happening in and around our surrounding. We also discuss with them the different articles coming in newspapers, and we also tell them to write reviews about it. Okay.
This was the seminar we had on biodiversity.
Organized here.
Organized by the department.
Who supported you?
The BNHS. It was sponsored by UGC.
You organized that paper?
2013. 13. Very first year.
Now we have a very strong extension activity. Over here we have done green cover auditing, where the students have learned all about the green campus, and we have also done carbon footprinting. Some value-added courses are conducted by us.
These are the resources, our future plans.
We have applied for the same. Very soon that will be. So, all the university teaching, no, no, permission has to be taken from the university also when you start with the. And I teach it for BSc. No, we have applied, but our FYBSc students did the work of doing the auditing and everything.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.